Center of Military Medicine was established under the framework of the ASEAN Defense Ministers Meeting. It was officially opened on 7th April 2016 in a ceremony presided by General Pravit Wongsuwan, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Defense, along with representatives from ASEAN and plus countries, with Secretary General of ASEAN as honorary witness. The ACMM is located at the Royal Thai Army Medical Department in Bangkok, Thailand. The main objective of the center is to be a permanent full-time office for collaboration in military medicine activities among ASEAN member states, to instate standards while strengthening capabilities of military medical units. With a unique characteristic of military medicine that can conduct good medicine in bad place, the ACMM has capability to support many areas of cooperation under the ASEAN Defense Ministers Meeting and ASEAN Defense Ministers Meeting Plus, such as humanitarian assistance and disaster relief, counterterrorism, peacekeeping operations, maritime security, humanitarian mine action, the inclusion of the ASEAN Center of Military Medicine